paint it down, write it down, and paint over it. To me, it doesn't really matter what it looks like in the end, whether you think it looks good or whether you think it's ugly. It's more about just people adding to this piece. Went back home to Toronto and I cut it up into 80 different pieces with a table saw. So I have a bunch of little triangles for everyone that people can take home. And it's kind of like a keepsake, a memory. Thank you. I'm accepting this clap.